Today is Holi. This means recognizing that essentially life is a very exuberant process. But because of human inexperience of how to deal with their cerebral capabilities, the most fundamental two faculties of memory and imagination, people remember everything that they should not, and they forget everything that they should. And they imagine all kinds of things that they should not, and they cannot imagine something that will make their life beautiful. So Holi, if those of you who are not aware of this, on this day all over India, people throw colors at each other. They drench themselves in color. This is a day people are head to toe in all kinds of color to symbolize that the essence of life is exuberance and the reason why it's become so serious is because we remember things that we should not and we imagine things that we should not. Just to stop this preoccupation with your own rubbish endlessly, most people think it's impossible. This is because they have not stopped identifying with their thought. Once you identify with it, you can't stop it. There is no need to stop it. You just have to disidentify with it because the content of your thought filled in from outside, isn't it? The content of your thought is not yours, borrowed. If you just say, this is not mine, that's all you have to do. So Holi also means burning up all unnecessary things in our life. On this day, people bring out all old clothes and neighborhood children's toys. That's enterprise. All kinds of things that they don't need, they pile it up on the street and burn it. This is not about burning old clothes. This is about burning the memories of the past 1 year so that today you can be like a fresh life, exuberant, on.